Hello, everybody, and welcome back to. Actually, no, not welcome back. Today we're starting a new series. I would have done this on Skyrim Special Edition, but I am not actually capable of getting that to start on my computer. I have a copy of it. I'm looking, like, it's right underneath this in Steam. And I just decided I want to play it for you. I want to play, Skyrim for you guys, because it's an amazing game. So I just decided I'm going to heavily mod the original Skyrim to improve graphics and such. And that's what I'm gonna play. So we're just gonna get into this because I have no idea if that music is something I can actually use. Came along with one of the mods, I don't know which one though. Well, actually I can still talk because this is a fucking long ass intro. You guys have like m mo some of you have probably like some or most likely most of you have seen this. Whenever it's foggy, I just immediately think of like it being at Riften. Because, like, to me, whenever, for me, Riften is always the, like, foggier one. I like how he says brothers and sisters. I like how he says brothers and sisters because like at this point it hasn't been, I haven't decided what gender my character is supposed to be. Sorry, friend, but we're gonna die. Well, you're gonna die. I'll stop by there. I need to remember to stop by Rorikstead so that like I can actually s find out if anyone knows him. This is like the largest town I've seen in Skyrim, yet it's the only one I see get completely annihilated. Know what I mean, guys? This place gets completely obliterated. I would like to point out, in certain situations, I will not be averse to, like, cheating, such as. Since I have all the DLCs for, say, Hearthfire, I'm not gonna spend all that time looking for materials, gathering stuff. I might actually just, cheat the materials in. Bye, dude. Wait. Yeah, he gets shot. Yes, actually. I actually do feel like running. I'm going to go with a Nord. Because I just... Finish and name your character. Flameless Soul. Accept.
You picked a bad time to come on the Skyrim, kinsman. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
Screw you!
I'm sorry. At least you'll die here, in your homeland. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Fuck you. You're okay. Fuck you. You love your list so much, yet you won't follow it.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like your voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
I summon ye dragons. I want to shank you.
For the love of Talos, shut up.
Bro, if you had waited, a dragon's would have shown up and saved us all. Yeah, if you just waited, bro. I feel bad because, like, if they'd waited just the slightest bit longer. Well, fuck you too. Screw you, bitch. No, it's right behind you. Oh! Oh yeah, I forgot. I have a thing. It tells me when certain NPCs have died. Holy shit! He's right. Legends don't burn down villages. God damn it. Well, fuck, I'm backing out of there. I guess I'm following him. Oh my god. I forgot how fast-paced it actually gets. Like, Torv was killed.
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
No, wait. God damn it, because no one's cut my Cut my binds.
Stay close to the wall.
Because no one's cut my binds, I can't. Imperial soldier was killed. Cut my binds! You know I wasn't here because I wanted to be! Damn it! I'm so used, like, my level 100. I've always made that decision. I'll go with this guy this time. Every other time I've played, it's like not much of a choice, but I've just decided I'd go with the other guy because I wasn't paying attention.
Bring us to the end times. We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. See if I can find something.
Yeah, plenty of gear to choose from, my ass. Imperial light helmet, perfect. I like me some light gear. Imperial light armor, and... I have a thing, collect all books. Not like, at least not all, like as in physically all books I see. But all as in, like, at least one of each book. For now, we'll do this.
Come on, this way.
Gotta start leveling up still somewhere. Rah! Stamina low, your stamina low is low, which may pre- okay. Perfect! No. No improvements. Okay, ignore what's in there. None of this stuff, I won't touch any of this stuff. Actually, I'll take the I'll take that gold. But that is an ability to just... I can summon that chest to me and just use it to keep crap in. Yeah, totally. Mouse 2 to block. Holy shit. This is so... I didn't realize how hard it actually... Like, I'd forgotten how hard it actually is to, get through this. Take the wine. I'd forgotten that. Because, like, you have to think. I've been playing, my old save long enough that I'm at level 102, and you guys should know how hard it is to just level up once in Skyrim. Okay, so, me leveling up 102 times, that's actually pretty good. Wait. Torture is a... He doesn't have anything on him. That doesn't make any sense. It sucks having to go through, a stupid tutorial. Take all my things, please. Grab what you can and let's go. Why were you standing in front of this one? God damn it. It's so easy. We'll take those for now. Yeah, no reason in trying to pick that lock and then meh. There's no way out that way. How does he not have anything in his inventory? That's not physically possible. I'm glad to be out of place. I forgot I picked up Spelltome Frost, so I can go ahead and use that. No, Spelltome Sparks. Hmm. I like how the skeleton still has gold on it. Know what I mean, guys? The skeletons have gold, yet the guy that's still intact. No, I didn't find any gold on him. No gold on that dude.
Where in Oblivion are we supposed to go? Where's the way out? Just give me a minute.
So it literally just changes, we're gonna change it a bit. We're gonna equip sparks and flame. Torture's assistant was killed. Yes. I forgot how little magicka you actually get in this. Wrong dude. Nothing of importance. The more arrows he shoots at me, the better. That's more arrows I can pick up and collect. Because they have an infinite amount of arrows. Their bodies do not. Torture's assistant, I'm glad he died. So, bow, arrows, and... Nope. I like short swords. Okay, so what do you have on you? Person cannot be pickpocketed. That's fucking stupid. Yeah, he's gonna get trapped over there, so there's no point in me waiting for him. Yeah, they'll definitely find another way out. I'm trying to, like, rush through the intro so, like, I can end this at the end of the intro. I like coins. Steal the coins! Feels so pitiful not having anything in it. Interesting. That's three in a row so far. That's four. Frostbite Venom is good so that I can put it on blades. Collect everything, be a hoarder. Especially because I have a thing that allows me to be more of a hoarder. With my ridiculous storage chest mod. Some of you are probably going to get angry at me for that storage chest, and I'm like, I don't really care. It's like, I got it because, in my other game, I've had it for I don't know how long, to the point it is so full of just random crap. I think I have I've collected so many plates on accident. Drop one bow. We're gonna sneak by, level up sneak some. Calm down. It's your fault.
Easy does it.
All right, we snuck by. Okay, how long?
Wait. Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should steal him to see if he comes back. Closest town from here is Riverwood. My uncle's the blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
Well, guys, I'll see you all next time. Hope you enjoyed. I'm pretty sure most people's first episode for this, like, at least the first couple, are relatively similar, considering, if you're doing a Let's Play of it, you're kind of stuck doing that first section. Well, I'll see you all next time. Hope you enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. Those are all my requests to those of you who see this episode. Goodbye, guys, and I hope you enjoyed.